Welcome, friends. It is I, LostScarf, and it's time for One Piece Pirate Warriors 3, and we're going to Shippuden. Jinbei! Go, Jinbei. Go, Jinbei. Okay, so, as you can see, these are all their skip looks, if you didn't realize it at any point. This is how they look after 2 years. So Chopper's like 14 now. Got a little hat on top of his hat. He's got like a hood on his hat. And Franky gets buff. Look at Franky. Franky just gets... He just grows. He just grows in size. And then, yep, Nami also grew in many places. Right there. A lot of growing there. She grew up. And then we got Zoro. Yeah, Zoro lost an eye. That actually is never explained what happened to his eye. I want to believe it's actually just closed on purpose. Then Luffy with the scar there. And Luffy has done some really good leveling up. I'm wondering how that's going to be affected. And then we got Usopp. Usopp got buff as well. Everyone trained for 2 years straight, so they got bigger and stronger. And then let's see here. Sanji. Sanji apparently got stronger. You can't really tell. He also grew a beard thing. He grew a beard thing. And then, there you go. And then Robin wears less clothing. She also got more hair! She has some good power stuff. And then we got Brooke. Okay, let's get going here. Shippuden! Apparently you can do all these with Luffy, I just don't know how. So, the idea is... Sanji actually hadn't seen women for 2 years. Sanji's been in an island of crossdressers for 2 years straight. Sanji was also a crossdresser for part of that time. So... I'll explain what happened to Sanji soon enough, but if they don't explain it, I'll explain everything that happens to everybody. But apparently you're supposed to get Nami to a place before Sanji sees her, because if Sanji sees Nami, he gets petrified, because even though Hancock's power is not happening, that happens somehow. So that's what's going to happen there. Let's go ahead and get going. We're Luffy. It's Luffy Skip, and check coins here. I have to go back and get some of these coins, so... That's a thing I have to do. Although Luffy's pretty strong right now anyway. Can't be customs after you've cleared it. There we go. So it's Luffy's 2 years older. He's either 18 or... I think he's 18 now. Usopp's the same age, so he's also 18. Robin is 28? 26? But here we go. And there's the grave of Ace and Whitebeard. So they're coming back to Shibuti. Really? They're just showing him here right now? They're showing him right here? Okay. They're just showing him now? Really? Alright. There's a little bit I can explain about him when the time comes.
Luffy, soro-soro. Ah, ima iku.
Yeah, Luffy left his hat at that spot for 2 years. Like, Luffy put it on a rock so he could train for 2 years. It's a big scar. Go to the New World, yeah! Second half of the story. It's been like 10 years. A long story. Here we go. I think that's a quote from each character. Islands of New Beginnings.
Marineford 頂上戦争から 2年。世界の勢力図は大きく変化していた。
Were they not doing the Itchy Sunshine music? Okay, here we go.
海軍本部では戦国が色を退き、新たに赤犬、杯が元帥となった。それに先立ち、
They fought for 7 days straight.
赤犬と衝突。
Ice versus lava for 7 days.
また、白ひげの死によって空席となった四皇の座は黒ひげティーチが奪い取った。一方、麦わらの一味は沈黙を守り続けた。頂上戦争の後、2年後の最終決を仲間に伝えたルフィは、レイリーのもとで覇気の修行に励み。その間、他の仲間たちもまた、それぞれに大きな成長を遂げる。そして2年を経た今、麦わらの一味は、
By the way, they use Rayleigh's Vivicard to get there. Vivicard is... So this wasn't explained too much. A Vivicard is a card uses some of the life force or blood or something, and with it you can, it'll tell you how to get to someone in until they die, and when they die the Vivid card burns up. So everyone has a Vivid card of Rayleigh, and they use it to get their way back to Shibote, I think. I'm pretty sure that's what they did. Luffy had Ace's Vivid card, and then that was a hint that Ace is dying. So here we go, there's Frankie and Luffy right now. And battle preparation, check here, skills, belly girl, pretty sure, no, there we go. Army info, just Luffy and Frankie. Oh, by the way, the ship was protected for 2 years by Bartholomew Kuma. Kuma wanted one more mission on him, a personal mission before he became pacifist, and that was to be allowed to protect Luffy's ship while Luffy was gone. Bartholomew Kuma saved Luffy's life, I think I said that before. Also, Duval and some other people protect the ship as well. Hotchan got beat up protecting the ship. A lot of people protect the ship for the Straw Hats. And here we go. Let's get going here. First up is Nami, right? So here we go. So how has Luffy's kit changed? Has it changed? Oh, yep. He does pistol right away now. Okay, let's check out his attacks. Chopper! Oh, yeah. Luffy can now do third gear without becoming small. That's one of the things he can do now. Oh my god, they changed some of their kit. That's so cool. Yeah, Perona's here. Because Perona wants Misa Chopper. But Perona's here because she's with Zoro. Wow, Luffy's combos are a little bit different. Some of them are the same. Look at that move! Oh my god, UFO. Some of them are different, some of them are the same. Oh my god. Should probably go save Chopper from Perona. Let's go. Where's Chopper? There's Usopp. There's Chopper. Protect him from Perona! Oh, her negative powers, right. Freaking negative powers. Everyone gets better. I got negative. No! Oh, my God, no! Oh, come on. Usopp's gonna deal with her. That works. Alright, let's go. He's got her. Let's just go capture this. So the crew's showing up. If they do not explain what happened to everyone, I will. I said that already, but Luffy's kit has changed a little bit. I like it. Everyone's kit changes. I'm pretty sure about that. Just the fact you can do jet pistol now is pretty cool. Right away there. Bam! There's a cool move. Put on my hat. Let's go. Here we go. Bam! Yep. So that's a bigger one there. Oh my god, yes. Usopp still hasn't beaten Perona yet. Alright, let's go get Perona then. Perona's here because she was necessary to get Zoro here because Zoro has no sense of direction. Let's go. Is she done yet? No, she's not done yet. Let's go get her. The problem is we're not Usopp, so it's not an easy fight. Oh, she's gonna get me again. I'm not careful. She blocked. Oh crap. That little bear she's holding was one of her servants that died at Thriller Bark, which we didn't see there. Stop hitting me! Alright, let's see what Luffy's... Nope. Luffy's special, what is it now? Redhawk! Oh yeah! Luffy for some reason can make fire. It's his way of honoring Ace by having this fire fist. Makes none of the sense, but he can do that. Get dunked, Perona! Boom! Yeah, he's not dead. He's not dead. You almost saw one of Chopper's new forms. Chopper has a bunch of new forms now. He also does not need a Rumble Ball to do things. Yeah, freaking Zoro. Throne is an ally now. Let's go to the next area. Let's activate Chopper. See how Chopper looks. Go! Now, yeah, Luffy doesn't have to do anything to go second gear now. Pretty much. Boom! Like, Luffy had to do a special stance, now he just puts out his arm and he goes second gear. And now he can use his third gear all he wants as well. Luffy trained. He really trained. Okay, let's go ahead and activate Chopper's newest special. Yeah, that's Chopper's Kung Fu stance. Here we go. See how this looks. Gum gum no! Rumble Cloven. Yeah, he can become the big guy and control it now. Everyone's leveled up! Oh my god! Pretty awesome! Alright. UFO cracks me up! Oh my god, that's awesome! Switch over to Usopp. There we go. Oh, they're all depressed from Perona. Nice. I guess we should move on. Let's get going here. We gotta get the Frankie. Frankie has really leveled up. I swear to God, if they don't show a thing over in the next arc with him, I'm gonna be really disappointed. There's something really good he has. Centimara. Oh yeah, Centimara's leveled up as well. Did we see Centimara? Not yet, we're not gonna see Centimara. Okay. I'm messing up his attacks here. Boom! There you go. Yeah, that's one of Usopp's new abilities right there. Well, it's the Phoenix, but he can do it better now. And Usopp can also make poison. Yeah, Usopp has a lot of plants. You know, I can probably explain these guys. Okay. Chopper first. So Chopper ended up on an island with birds and cavemen. But they were technologically advanced cavemen in a weird way. And the birds and cavemen hated each other. And then Chopper finds a chick and raises it, sort of, for a while. And then with the chick, he's able to bring peace between the cavemen and the birds. Chopper's about to head back when he learns about the 2 years training they need to do. So Chopper stays and trains on the island. He finds out the island has a ton of medicinal herbs that he should use for medicine. They also, the cavemen, are really advanced in medicine. So that's what happens to Chopper. During his time there, Chopper learns how to master his forms. And he learns a couple more forms. He also learns how to master his giant form. So good for Chopper. And then there's one of his forms right there. That's his kung fu form. Usopp was on the island of Bowen. On the island of Bowen is just an island of food. What happens is it fattens people up, like a freaking Frankie. It fattens people up so that the island can eat people. So that's what happens there. Usopp learns of what happened to Luffy, that Luffy lost his brother, and it makes Usopp want to train for the next 2 years when he learns about the 2 year skip because he wants to be strong enough to help out Luffy. So he learns about all the plants on the island and just gains a lot more skill. That's what happens to him. Frankie will explain soon enough.
Frankie!
They're explaining Kuma, okay.
おめえらも知っておくべきことがある。今日まで船が無事だったな。船を守る戦士が一人いたからだ。2年前、俺たちをチリチリにすっ飛ばした張本人、大岡七部会の大男、バーソロミュークマだ。数日前、俺がサニー号にたどり着いた時は、目を疑った。待っていた。
Now Kuma's full on machine.
なあ、あいつが敵だったんじゃねえのか。おめえらも薄々気づいてたとは思うが、あの戦いで吸っ飛ばされなければ俺たちの命はなかった。結果的に俺たちは助けられたんだ。心に留めとけ。この一味にとって
クマは大恩人だってことをな。君たち、島の状況が世話しなくなってきた。仲間も皆もう上陸している。船に全員を集めろ。少々慌ただしいが、それぞれの2年を乗り越えて、いよいよ再出発の時だ。残りの奴らを探しに行くか。 Now what else?
So
Frankie ended up on the island of Vegapunk's island. I don't remember what's called Vegapunk. It's an island of great inventors. Okay, where are we going? Let's go fight. Okay, so he ended up there. He, in order to save him, they made him run on tea because they ran out of cola. So for a while, Frankie was a gentleman. He wasn't a pervert. He was a gentleman. And he didn't say super. He said superb, which was weird. And, yep, there you go. Sanji, we'll explain him in a second. He was on an island of no women for 2 years. While on that island of no women, Sanji learned how to do the double jump, well, the air jump ability that CP9 had on his own. He also got stronger. Bo was here! Oh god, Bo was here! Alright, yo, Bo. Do this, Red Hawk! Boom! I was about to do it again.
あのスーパーな美女。お、韓国だ。助かった。韓国？七部海の海賊女帝じゃねえか。
I know about it.
七部海と知り合いなのか、ルフィ。ああ、俺、尿ヶ島に飛ばされたから友達なんだ。あの頂点。They're calling it Maiden Island
instead of Amazon Lily?
ああ、お前ちゃんと修行してたんだろうな。<laughs>
Sanji's jealous as hell.
Luffy, nakama to buji ni aita yo jana.
Kaizoku jotei ga kochi ni mekumase wa. Sanji!
We'll explain Sanji in a second. Punch this guy! Boom! There we go. That guy dead yet? Oh yeah, Sanji turned his stone to proximity of women because he can't handle women anymore. He hasn't seen women in 2 years. That's the joke. That's the joke. Let's see here. Take my hat off. Go! Alright, here we go. Should probably just go find the crew. We gotta go get the Sanji. Oh, no, actually, no, we don't. So we're supposed to... he just got turned to stone. I don't know if we did that correct. Whatever. Let's go save Sanji. Well, go save Sanji. I'll figure this out later and cut it in. We'll cut it in once we figure it out. Elephant Gatling Gun? Oh, God. Oh, we got to get a cleaner shot of that. That was really cool. Prone is going to make everyone negative. That'll be great. So Frankie eventually finds Vegapunk's lab, and he makes himself a super cyborg, as you can see. Vegapunk's apparently this genius guy. Vegapunk's the guy who made the pacifistas. So you would hope that Frankie figured out a way to make himself stronger than the pacifistas, which he does, I think, if I remember correctly. Let's go save Sanji. Okay. Go save Bala Hancock. Alright, here we go. Activate Perona! Well, that was weird. Go! Wreck his stuff! Oh, no! Save Sanji! Save Sanji! There, he saved. Okay, there we go. So, Sanji was on the island of Okamas, which are a bunch of people like Bomb Clay, basically. A bunch of people like him and Ivankov. So, Sanji became them for a while. And they were all really good at fighting as well, but what happens is he meets Ivankov. Ivankov doesn't believe that Sanji is a member of the crew. So it takes him a while to prove that. Negative hollows. Well, that was cool. So that's the problem, but eventually what happens is apparently the people on the island are also really good cooks. So Sanji has to fight 100 members of the island to learn their recipes. And at the same time, he just gets way better at fighting because he had to fight them all. They're all really strong fighters. He gets beat a few times there. There's Nami! I have to make sure Sanji doesn't run into Nami somehow. Let's go help Nami. Eventually, Sanji hasn't seen any women, so Sanji's depressed. No man has had bluer balls than that man. Let's go help Nami. So we have to not let Sanji get to Nami. That's the mission, I think. We have to make sure we freeze Nami from the situation right now. So doing this! So we have to make sure Sanji just keeps getting into fights, I guess? Bam! Wrecked all that. There we go. Is Nami isn't official yet? Okay. Hit Usopp more. So Nami's a better fighter now. She actually is a better fighter. And... so I'll explain what happened to her in a sec. But she's a way better fighter now. So we have to get her there before Sanji gets there. That seems to be the mission. But okay, so she lives on the island of Weatherio, which is an island of weather wizards? Oh crap, he's getting close. He's getting close. Just don't let it get stuck. Just get with it. And so there she learned more about weather, which is important because the weather in Grand Line and there's Robin. And in the New World is ridiculous. Some parts of the world of the New World are upside down. Some parts a random hurricane happens for no reason. It snows for no reason. A bunch of random stuff happens. There's Robin. So there we go. We got Nami here. So did we complete this correctly? I'm gonna sit here a second just to be safe. There we go. Alright, so I think we completed our mission. Gotta go help Nami, Robin next. Prevent Sanji from turning to stone. Okay. Got it! Yes!
Usopp! Nani yo! Chotto takumashiku natchatte!
Yeah, the weakest members of the crew.
また一段と実っちまって。そうだ。俺の新兵器、ポップグリーンを見たか？何も2年間、海を眺めてぼんやりしてたわけじゃねえんだ。悪いが俺は、おめえとチョッパーとの弱小トリオは卒業だ。何が起きてももう動じねえ。そんな戦士に俺はなったのさ。
Even though he's gotten stronger, he still gets scared. Alright, here we go. Which is kind of sad, because he got way stronger. But there's still things that scare him. But here we go. He was on an island of just giant monsters, and plants, and he's just fighting them all day. And, yeah, let's go help Robin. Here we go, there's Robin. Boosh! Woo! So there's Robin. So what happened to Robin? So Robin was stuck on a bridge, and she got captured. And then guess who frees her? Dragon's men. Dragon's men save Robin. I don't remember if they... Well, they weren't there for Robin, but luckily she was there. So they recruit Robin, so she works with Dragon for 2 years. So she's been with the Revolutionary Army for 2 years, and she's gotten really strong. Unfortunately, they don't really show that all that well in a way. Despite getting way stronger, she's not as scary as she was back in the day. She has some pretty cool stuff, but she doesn't do anything brutal like she used to do, where she just broke people in half. Now she does these really cool combination attacks with her body parts, and she can also make full-on clones of herself, which is pretty cool. And we're just staring at her run. Okay. Alright, just keep running. There's Chopper. Little cute Chopper over there. And, alright, there we go, she's here! Okay! Zoro's gonna be last, isn't he? Oh, is everyone appearing in the order they did in the anime? I can't remember the order everyone showed up in. Everyone appears at the ship in a specific order. And Robin asks, yeah, I don't remember the order. I'm gonna assume this is the correct order that we're getting everyone. But I could be wrong about that. I could be very wrong about that. Who's missing? Zoro and Brook. Yeah, Sanji has a heart condition because when he's around women, that happens! Alright, let's see, who's missing? Zoro, Brook, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's Zoro and Brook, I think, okay. Not forgetting anyone, am I? Yep, Zoro and Brook. Brook gets better, so does... Well, obviously Zoro has to, he's the second strongest member of the crew. He's lost! There's Zoro, badass Zoro, let's go get Zoro! Alright. So now we gotta go get Zoro. We got Boa Hancock's on that. Usopp's. Everyone's gone, okay. Oh, they're sailing the ship to go to the other side to go get to Zoro. Alright, alright. So let's go help out Zoro. Ensure it isn't captured? Easy enough, I got this. There we go. So someone not showing is while Luffy was gone, and the crew was gone, there were people posing as Luffy and his crew as imposters. And they recruited a bunch of people into their crew, but they get owned pretty easily. Let's do this. Chopper, though, couldn't tell. Chopper thought the fake were the real crew, and it was just really weird. There's Brook! Alright, Brook's here! So, people worshipped him as the devil. He came out with a song to bring peace. The song was good, but they made him a museum, not a museum, a zoo attraction. But he played music really well, and he eventually became a hit, and he became a rock star. He's now known as the Soul King. That is what Brook is. And so Brook decides to retire so he can rejoin his crew, but the people who were his agents don't like that, so they try to get him captured. That's what happens then. They just don't show any of his agents. So what am I supposed to do with Boa? Oh yeah, they don't know she works with Luffy, so she's still protecting Luffy. But they don't know it. Let's see, a double check, treasure event. Get back out of the battleship before the battleship bombardment can begin. What? Go! Oh, go get to the ships before they start. Okay, here we go. We're supposed to protect Boa from the ships. I don't know how, though. I don't know how I'm supposed to protect her from the ships. I'm gonna go fight those ships and try to figure this out right now. How do I do this? All right, well, there's the ship over there. How do I do this? Okay, I got no idea. Oh, let's just do this and we'll find it, figure it out. Bring them up. Boom. What I like is that they kept Luffy's weakness where he got small when he used third gear, which is pretty cool. That's pretty cool that they kept that. Down that guy goes. So now she's in hero mode. Good. Am I just supposed to meet up with her? Now she's just gonna heart everyone randomly. So there she is. There we go. So she's stopping them, I guess? I have no idea. Oh, so she's just going up and stopping them. So I just make sure she doesn't get beat up, I guess. Let's go help Brooke while this is going on, though. She should be fine on her own. Let's see here. There's Brooke over here. So yeah, Brooke became a pop star. Or a rock star? I think it was a rock star. Let's go with rock star. There we go. Let's machine gun these guys with elephant Gatling gun. Boom! Here it comes. There we go. So she's beating the ships. Yep, there you go. They're ceasing fire. That works. There, we got it. Good. Okay.
そこで何をしている任務を妨害する気か我らのために道を開けてほしいそしてそなたたちの船の積み荷も全てほしい何をバカなことそんな理屈人な要求が許されると思っているのか我らが何をしようとも世界中がそれを許してくれるなぜならそうよ。
She's kind of full of herself. But they still do it because they're in love with
her.
Mugiwara no Luffy naraba. Warawa ga shichibukai toshite oishitomeru. Sore de monku wa nakaro?
Hai. Soin tettai da!
She has a funny quirk where she likes kicking cute things like puppies and kittens. That's a thing she does. She kicks kittens. Ah, let's do this thing. Because no one will hurt her for it. Yeah, so Brooke is retiring from his thing right now. That's what's happening there. A lot of stuff happens. Zoro's the only one I haven't explained yet, I think, right? So, Zoro! Yeah, okay, obviously we have to do a level with each of these characters to show off what's happened to them. Of course, I didn't play Brooke, so we didn't actually get to see any of that, but we'll see Brooke in a certain level. I know what level I want to play him on, and that's going to be great. So we'll show him off there. Let's see here. So we just got to make sure Brooke is down there, I guess? Okay. This is going to take a while. Brooke's going to get held up here. Where's Brooke? Why do I not see Brooke? There he is! Well, he's kind of beat up. Whoa! Is she still here? I guess she is. Alright, here we go. Love is a hurricane! Look how strong Luffy's got. Oh my god. Very strong is the answer here. Yahoo! That is a hilarious move. That is hilarious. Jet pistol! Oh, he does snake shot in Kazuna form. Oh my god, nice. Look at that. There we go. I'm coming up. Here it comes. Boom. All that damage. Whoop. Wrecking things. I think I messed up the combo. Jet spear. All right, so we just got to keep getting Brooke over. Come on, Brooke. Well, where's he going that way for? Okay, we'll go over there then. Hell, Brooke. I should explain Zoro now? Let's explain Zoro now. Zoro does something ridiculous. Wow, they're covering a lot right now. I'm putting my hat on. Alright, here we go. So, the ship's there? Good. Zoro's down there. So what happened with Zoro? Zoro ended up on guess whose house? Zoro was actually at Mihawk's island. Mihawk owned that island. And so Zoro begs Mihawk to train him. And Mihawk's like, the hell you mean you want to train under me? How does that work? You want to beat me? He's like, I want to become strong enough to fight with Luffy because Luffy can be king of the pirates. So you are priority, but that's also priority, so please train me. So Mihawk kind of does for 2 years. He does it by having him fight all these monkey things, and Perona's there during the whole thing as well, because Perona's just there. So that's what ends up Perona. So Perona helps Zoro get over to the island, and here we are. Zoro at some point lost an eye. They don't ever explain what happened to his eye. He just lost it. Let's punch the crap out of this guy. Punch the crap out of this guy. Bam. And that should be everyone explained, and then Luffy did a lot of training. So that's everybody. Yeah, that's everybody. Wreck that guy. There we go. So we'll see how everyone's kits have changed a little bit after the 2 year skip. I'm sure they have a lot of cool looking attacks, like the Phoenix Tech we saw with Usopp. Okay, there he is. Okay, so there's Brook. Come on. Yeah, Brook now has a thing around him. Okay, let's see here. So where's Zoro? There's Zoro! There he is. Zoro's gotten more badass, as you can tell. And, beat these guys up. With the big attack again, because why not? Here we go. There we go. Wrecked him. Damn near killed him. Let's see here. Zoro. Let's go, Zoro. Back after 2 years together. Yeah, everyone's together now. Yup. There's one more event, by the way. We gotta fight Senamaru. Okay. Hey, what's the final event? Let's see here. Treasure event. Defeat all the pacifists. Easy, go! Pacifist time, here we go! Defeat the pacifists before you defeat Senamaru, basically. Here we go. There we go. Wreck it! Oh my god, look at that! Woo! We didn't kill it though. Let's go kill it. Here we go. Apparently we can't hit it when it's doing things. Okay, come on! Woo! Oh crap, everyone's beat up! Oh god, 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 oh god! There we go. Oh, get over there, get over there! Save her, there we go. Perona too? Jesus! Where's Perona? There's Perona. Okay, everyone's kind of maxed the hell up. First one, let's go, here we go. Jeez, everyone got wrecked really quick. Get it! Here we go! Woo! Took it out! Oh, neat! That works. Neat! There we go. Activate! Zoro! Call me a crew member, mate. Here we go. Woo! Come on! UFO this thing! Punch it hard! There we go. Everyone's here. What's left? Two more pacifists. Two more. Break it! Come on! And we're gonna get Brook next. Single swords! Woo! Can't wait to show Zoro. We can't beat Senamaru yet. We gotta beat the last pacifista. Here we go. Love is indeed a hurricane. Go! Got it! Come on, keep wrecking it. We'll use our final special on Senamaru. We just gotta break this one. There we go.
Kaizoku Gari no Zoro, Kuroshi no Sanji. やはり一味全員この島にいます
もはや我々には手に負えません
仕方ねえ司令部に電電虫をつなげ
プルプルプルプルプル
こちら戦闘丸状況を報告する麦わらの一味によってパシフィスタ全てを深く損傷もちろん強さは2年前奴らを追い詰めた当時のまま変わったのはあいつらだこの2年の潜伏期間で目まぐるしい成長を遂げている新世界の海軍本部によく伝えとけ麦わらの一味は完全に復活したとな
ガチャ
The world trembles in fear at that fact. Okay, let's go break Senamaru's face. Where are you, Honda? Where are you? Where the hell are you? There you are! Let's go wreck him! Hold on, hold on. Done! Finishing blow! It ends here. Big ass attack coming up. Done! Woo! Not done. Okay, you got strong, sir. Take a pistol. Bonk. Oh, missed it. Try again. There we go. Dunsies. We're finished. We're finished here. Yay. Well, we've done it. We've done it. All right. Woohoo. Is it the moment I think it is? Yeah, it is.
Baby! 2年間, 本当にいろいろありがとう!
ははっ、早く行け!
Baby! 俺は... やるぞ! 海賊王に! 俺は... なる!
He's gonna be king of the pirates.
<笑><笑>
Alright.
Yeah,
Eddie!
Get to go! Ah.
That's a guy who's been there. He better never showed his wife. Yeah, there is. They show it right there.
Doko no dare da, omae wa.
It's so random. One day he just runs into Rayleigh and goes, hey, you want to be a pirate crew? He goes, what? That's it. Just like that, they started.
すべてが必然であるかのように縁は柔ら形を成していく。とかくルフィはまた一段とあの帽子がよく似合う男になった。
Yeah, that's where it's revealed that it was Goldie Rogers. Alright, so here we go. 1000 Sunny.
Woohoo!
They're together again!
ここか、ナミ。え、どうぞ、センちゃん。こんにちは。野郎ども。2年間も俺のわがままに付き合ってくれてありがとう。出航だ!
Off they go! Alright. And they're going underwater. So that's cool. Oh man. So much happens in the next arc. Asa! Oh, there we go! Alright! Leveled up! And we did a couple things there. Cool, cool. Crew's growing. The Chrono's in that one, so I think she levels up. Who gets that coin? There we go, a lot of stuff going on there. Alright, I want to check the coins really quick. So everyone's got a new costume because they skipped for 2 years, so everyone's got a new costume for that. You can see some of the loading screen stuff has changed, like there's the chopper one there. Next up is the Fishman Island! Oh my god, level 40, we're not level 40. Oh god. Alright, so let's see, who can we be? The whole crew? Yes we can! Alright. You can probably guess who I'm gonna be. Not Frankie. Alright, Frankie's coming up, but not yet. Look at his- wait, no, wrong one. We can look at Luffy's costumes over here. Check him a little bit, check his costume- no, check his costumes. So he's only got Samurai, and then there's New World. Okay, so he doesn't have any... His only one is New World. So everyone has a New World suit now, because Luffy before, of course, does not have a mark on him. So there we go. I wanted to see what the hell that coin was. I don't know if I can actually just look at it. But, what's the thing I'm looking for here? Oh, right, coins. So what happened is, down here, CP9... So yeah, all we had to do was do CP9 if we wanted to get Elephant Guns Gatling. So, Luffy's requirements have changed there. And I still don't know what these are about yet. And that's it for Luffy. And then you see for Zoro, he's got... I didn't do the Shibori one, so I gotta go do that one just in case I need to. But everyone's pretty complete on what they needed to do. Luffy changed, though. But everyone else has not, from what I could tell. Yep. They are five. What? Frankie has a thing? Oh, well then. Fill that up right now. Yeah. Okay, so next time is Fishman Island, and there's a lot that goes on at Fishman Island. A lot goes on there. So nice, cool event. Good. That'll be important later when I actually play him. Brook has marine coins. Done. Brook done. There we go. Alright, so that'll be for later. So there we go. Everything's ready. Everything is set. I've explained what happened to everyone during the two-year skip. A lot of things happened to a lot of places. And there's nothing really to go over, as far as I know. So there's going to be a lot here at Fishman Island. There's going to be a lot of characters not shown, of course. I would assume the major characters are, but, oh man. Fishman Island comes up, and then I know it comes up after Fishman Island, and then the next... Okay, so we're almost current with the show. We are almost where the show and manga are. The manga's a little bit ahead of the show, but we're almost there. We're about 1 or 2 years ago at this point. Maybe 3 years ago? We are getting close to where the present is as far as the show goes. So everything's a spoiler, obviously, at this point. Everything's a spoiler. So many things have happened. But it is a hell of a ride. Now, the anime people, how do you feel about the fact they did not go over anything about what happened during the skip? How do you feel about that? Because that is a surprise. They didn't go over anything at all. There's little hints as to what they went through, but they don't really go over it, which is a trip to me. For those of you who, of course, are seeing the game, how you liking just the new kid on Luffy? How he's got a couple new attacks, and then you're going to see new attacks with everyone. So how excited are you to see just how crazy everyone's going to get? I am very excited. I cannot wait to see what everyone does. But for now, that right there is the game. I had fun with watching. That's what's all about it. Having fun. Thanks for coming by, and see you next time.